They're going over that left side of the Vancouver College offensive line. That's led by Brighton Cotter, who was the provincial all-star. You know, you talk to Todd Burnett about that offensive line. He brings up Cotter right away. They feel that he's the next great left tackle following the lines of guys like Pete Diakowski.
Cotter, one of just three grade 11 players on that offensive line. Here's a pass.